I've got it.
Looks like we have someone new in town.
Just arrived.
Psst! You there! How are you up here?
Drink, sir? Ain't got much on the menu, truth be told, but an ale ought to hold you over. Here, newcomer. First drink's on the house. What? How did... Get into light. So, what'll it be? Well, unless you've encountered some magical isle where wild barrels of ale roam free, I don't see how. Don't worry. The captain what founded this settlement, she left good people in charge. Mr. Juana do something like that, eh? Forgot the name for it. Modest offering.
Good, good. I thought for sure you'd wander off. Get yourself into trouble. I'm Copperhead. That's what they call me. Friendly nicknames. You know how it is. I know you're different from the others. Keep your voice down. Yelling your head off like a little baby lamb in the woods. It's not safe here. Not where everyone's looking. Listening. I have a house. Out on the outskirts. I can help you. I swear, look out for the ones in charge. Them with the staffs. If they spy you, things will get bad enough.
Menzago has brought you a feast, my friend. Copperhead, you are not...
Not today, Zuka. I've had my fill, really.
Oh!
I'm stuck. Almost.
Let's go!
Got it.
Huh?
What in blazes is going on? Have you seen those monsters? Damn. All I know is we were sailing under Lofell, captain of the Antelope, and making good then. A great hulk came gliding through the water towards us, nearly stove us there and then. The floating hangman. I got hit so hard it surprised me to wake up again. But the next thing, Daimo here started hollering, and they all but cracked it. You've gotten past them. Help us do the same. Right. Only get us loose, and every Principe in Fort Deadlight. You made short work of them, though.
Over here. Mind your step. I've collected things. I've always been curious. There are so many ships out there on the reef. Nothing like the helmet. And nothing's been the same since the helmet. A ship's graveyard, teeming with the dead. The not dead. The still alive. Yeah, well, the dream only works on folk what have this symbol on their heads. I didn't see it till I got the helmet on. And all of us, dead, or something like it, feeding off the living to stay alive a little longer. I can't see as to what we've been charmed for. That's where Mentzargo is, the man in charge of this place. Any time new settlers turn up, they come out of that place. When they start to lose their senses, get too hungry, the strongest get fed to Mentzargo's most loyal servants, the protectors. The rest of the Kith, they bleed slow in the tavern. The point is, whatever they're doing to keep us living in this little fantasy, I don't know the ship, but Ravan's supposed to be some great captain. She founded this place, made it what it is now. Hold on, you can't just walk on in. It's guarded. Really, really well guarded. Haven't got much choice there, have I? But, oh, good luck.
Will do. Okay. Will do. Take him down. Ah.
on your side.
Sure. Go!
side.
Almost.
Sure.
Let's go!
Take him down.
Yeah!
Thank you.
go.
Not happening. Got it.
Let's go!
Ugh!
I've got it. On it. Will do. Sure.
Let's go.
Almost.
Almost. Yeah.
I've got it.
Sure.
Yeah.
them down. I've got it.
Let's go. Let's go! Take them down! Let's go!
Yeah.
Take him. On your side. Stop that.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
something.
Take him down.
Let's go.
Let's go! Almost.
Does it. Do.
You're back!
What's the word?
Oh,